Because it's going to take a while. So I know a trigger word is stipple. I don't know any other trigger words. Just on my chin and my lip area, because I am quite spotty at the minute, which isn't very good. I have got my mirror and I am going to just blend that in. And next is my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. So and dab it around my face like that, on my chin and under my nose. It's my bronzer and I use the Urban Decay bronzer, so I'm going to just apply these to my cheeks. Also watch ASMR videos because I really, really enjoy watching them. And please let me know who your favourite ASMR artists are, because I'd love to watch some new ones. So this is my Revolution one. I use this all of the time. And I've got my big fluffy brush. I wonder if this is going to work. Some blush on. This is the Summer Storm one, and I love the colours in it. If I can open it. There we go. I love the colours inside. So I'm just going to go for a natural look. So I'm going to go for some pinky colours. So I'm going to put this dark pink here in my crease, which I've been loving at the minute. I wonder what other trigger words there are. I'm just going to start saying what I see. My pink eyeshadow, and then I'm just going to put a bit of this lighter pinky shade in my on my lid. Shadow. Sorry if that was a bit loud. Sorry. I'm not used to being this quiet. So next is my mascara. So this is the e.l.f. mascara, and I really, really love this. I've been using this for about 7-8 months now, and I keep always going back to this one. So that is my mascara on. I love the tapping and stuff of ASMR. Okay, so last of all is my video. I hope you enjoy.